Another skateboarding video, but I'm also planning to go to the gym. I'm doing a collaboration video. I've got my friend here, Lyndon. You probably know him as LynBruv.
Yeah.
I'll link his YouTube channel in the video description. So we're gonna go to the gym, do some skateboarding. So what I normally do on Saturday or Sunday is I pretty much longboard to the gym. So that's what we're gonna do. So do some longboarding and do some workout. That's right over there. If we go over there, it's a good place to go over here. Where we can ride on the road and there's not many cars. But you just gotta be careful just going downhill. Check this.
I reviewed this
longboard like on the last video, and if you hit a bump you gotta be careful, you lose connection.
Yeah.
And that's really bad. Especially just to follow up on that review, like sometimes if you lose connection, this board will break and fling you off. And sometimes if you lose connection, what this board would do is keep going full speed.
And
you need to prepare for a crash land.
Buy my board, it's a lanyard.
Right, let's go this way. Just come here. It's really nice to go trail riding over here. We can go there later. This is like this place, like you can do some really awesome carving here.
Yeah.
Wait up, I'll go first, and you can be in the video. How wide is this? It's really epic carving.
So, if you guys have any suggestions of what I'm talking about for digital nomads, put it in the comments down below. And yes. I'll see. Like, I might buy it in the future and I'll probably do a review on it if you guys are right. If you guys are right about the laptop.
And put down what kind of hardware you're using right now.
Yeah.
And how you're coping with it. We should come back here, or maybe I'll come back here.
Yeah.
After the gym session, maybe. Just going down here.
Also, make a suggestion what laptops are good for Premiere Pro or any of the Adobe Suite.
Yeah. Maybe just pretty much one of those video editing software like Sony Vegas. After Effects. And what laptop's good for engineering? Or you engineers over there as well. Like, what laptop would you prefer? Like a gaming laptop? Do you want to be able to use SolidWorks or AutoCAD?
I think they prefer a gaming laptop.